Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. So today, our plan, I am headed to meet up with my cousin, Caleb. He's been out here a couple times. We are going to go head out to a chunk of his dad's property, my uncle. We're going to go sit there tonight, bow hunt. He got a real nice one the other night with a crossbow. Shot at about, I think he said 30 or 40. Ran about 40, 50 yards and was flopped over dead. So, but we are going to head out here about 20, 27 minutes from home. So our plan is he's going to go set one of their stands. I don't know if he'll want to film it or not. He might film a little bit of it. I'm going to go sit in my climber on basically the edge of their property and some public. It's a very, very small chunk of public. It's maybe 25, 30 acres, I think. But I'm going to sit on the edge of that, hopefully catch bucks chasing does or even just catch them traveling for food. I believe it'll be on the edge of a hay field. If not, it'll be a cut cornfield. So, cornfield wasn't, if it's the cornfield, then it's not. The corn was just taken off maybe 2 days ago, 3 days ago. So, anyways, we will catch you guys up when we are headed to the spot. Windy as can be out here, so I'm gonna try to keep the wind off the microphone. But I am up in the tree. Hopefully it'll work out all right. As you can see, I'm covering the mic with my hand. I'm gonna give it until about 6 o'clock. If we're not seeing anything, maybe throw some calls out or whatever. So if I see anything, I'll pick you guys back up then. But if not, I guess we'll catch you in the next time we're out. Oh. Seen about 10 does, some old does, some young does, two as it came right when I came out. That's about it. Thank you for your time.
All right, ladies and gents, well, see, we're back. I'm just picked my truck up from my cousin's house. He's seen a couple deer. I seen insane amounts of does. A lot of them I couldn't film just because they were staring me down. I mean, the doe population out there is out of whack. The doe to buck ratio is terrible. There's got to be 15, 20 does to every buck. There was lots of deer I didn't film because they were staring me down. I got what I could get without getting, caught. I didn't really want to blow it out. We've seen a lot of does, hoping maybe Mr. Bucky will come in behind them. But, I had 5-6 little bucks. Biggest I seen tonight was, I think, possibly an 8-point. That was later on, right at dark. Too dark for filming. So, overall, I am very, very pleased. I considered it a success. I seen deer, I could have shot tons of does, tons of them. I could have shot probably 30, 40 different does out of the bunch that I seen. And I say does kind of just as a general term, yearlings and then actual does and button bucks, whatever. Does. That's what I'm gonna call them, is does. Just to make life simple. So, anyways, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm gonna try to possibly get out tomorrow, maybe do some more filming. I'm not sure. But if I do, I'll bring you guys along. I guess we'll catch y'all on the next one.